He had such a short attention span. He was born with restlessness in his soul. She was well aware from the moment it began. This rolling stone would have to roll. Who can blame him? If he's true to his heart's desire, who can blame him? If he can't put out the fire, who can blame him? If his feet were meant to run, if he likes the morning sun upon his back, well, you might as well blame the freight train for loving the railroad track. She could see the sparkle disappear as things became familiar to his eyes. She could sense the time was drawing near. When you wanted to stop, it's funny how time flies. Who can blame him? If he's true to his heart's desire, who can blame him? If he can't put out the fire, who can blame him? If his feet were meant to run, if he likes the morning sun upon his back, well, you might as well blame the freight train for loving the railroad track. He'll keep her memory near his heart. He'll keep his conscience clear. But she told no lies and she knew right from the start. He could never be tied to a 9-to-5 routine. Now we all have our addictions. And one little lust is one. Some cherish their restrictions. They stop and stare, but he like moving on. Who can blame him? If he's true to his heart's desire, who can blame him? If he can't put out the fire, who can blame him? If his feet were meant to run, if he likes the morning sun upon his back, well, you might as well blame the freight train for loving the railroad track. Well, you might as well blame the freight train for loving the railroad track.
Thank you.